Yes, the recording is on.
Alright. See, it's a budgie. I was just removing the two droppings. It's still there in the toes. And you don't just do what I'm doing. You need to wet a dropping with the earbud. And gently, after 5-10 minutes, you're gonna feel it has become soft. Then you can remove the two droppings, which you usually find in the small budgie's nestlings. See, what this budgie is suffering with is it's a diarrhea. See that it's a poopy vent. Okay, it's poopy vent, and yes, click press karo. Yeah, you can see it's vent is poopy. The bird is actually a fledgling. The parents are not feeding, so due to that, the bird has got, you know, starvation. He's suffering with starvation and he's doing diarrhea. So what we need to do is we keep him in a small hospital cage, and yes, we'll keep an eye on this bird for a few hours. If he doesn't eat on his own, we'll have to hand feed the bird. This baby, just stop me, Kaka.
It's all vegetables, fruits are being grown.